An estimator is said to be consistent if, as the number of data points increase, the estimates converge to the true value of the parameter. But sometimes, the distinction is made between the two kinds of consistency: weak consistency and strong consistency. Also, consistency has an interesting relationship with bias, which we'll explore. Let's theta hat with the estimator of theta. Then theta hat is said to be consistent if it satisfies the following condition. Flim indicates the convergence in probability. Basically, for estimators, for any epsilon greater than zero, the probability of the given absolute difference to be greater than epsilon approaches zero as the number of samples m approaches infinity. This is sometimes referred to as weak consistency. An estimator is said to have strong consistency if it almost surely converges to the true value of the parameter. That is, as the number of data points approaches infinity, the probability of the estimate to equal the true value of the parameter approaches 1. Now let's explore the bias in consistent estimators. For an estimator to be consistent, they at least have to be asymptotically unbiased. But not every asymptotically unbiased estimator is consistent. For example, let's consider an estimator which is biased, asymptotically unbiased, and consistent. Sample mean is a consistent estimator with no bias. So if we add 1 over n to that, we will get an estimator with bias 1 over m. But as the number of samples will approach infinity, the bias will diminish, leaving only the unbiased and consistent part. Now let's consider an unbiased estimator which is not consistent. The expected value of the data point is the mean of the data generating distribution. So estimating the mean based on the first sample would be an unbiased estimator. No matter how many data points are seen, the bias would remain zero. This implies that this is an asymptotically unbiased estimator. However, as the number of data points increase, the estimate does not converge to anything. So, even though this is an asymptotically unbiased estimator, it is not consistent. In short, an estimator is said to be consistent if, as the number of data points increase, the estimates converge to the true value of the parameter. And when an estimator is consistent, it is asymptotically unbiased. But just because an estimator is asymptotically unbiased, it does not mean that the estimator is consistent.